What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to part 11 of my Final Fantasy 15 gameplay. So we're still in the keep, and right now we're going after Prompto. So let's do that.
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. That's one of my personal favorites. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake.
Thank you.
guess I was supposed to go that way.
It's just so unfair. Desire so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now?
Thank you.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Well, darn. About him, like the fact about him having a prosthetic arm.
Well, see what your sword can do.
Thank you. Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
Such a tease.
Thank you.
this guy's alive.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Without your friends babysitting you. About your friends. tragedy could strike at any moment.
With it.
First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome? The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. we'd managed to make demons. Right here.
Make?
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it. Infantry units you callously dub MTs. All began as failures in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Not so empty after all, are they?
What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost. The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
Epidemic proportions. That can't be good. All the patients up and disappeared? That makes no sense.
Thank you.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
This place. What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitech infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio? Matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. Very much alone, I know.
Yeah.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6. Zones authorized.
Not so tough without your borrowed toys, are you?
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
In trouble.
Got you. There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it.
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks.
After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Go. I knew you'd go that way. Oh, you're such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Invalid key.
Before anything else, shouldn't we do something about our weapons?
Knocked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here. This thing?
Locked.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. XOMTs. They've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are like the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
He's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Device down and out, Nox power, should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief. Let's roll.
Friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Let's get on with it.
It's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Where's that elevator?
Where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside. No park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas. Took one for us. Saved our lives.
The Emperor.
That seems to be key in the ring.
Get back!
planet. We shall flourish. I shall arise as ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Ah! all in bullet time, baby.
Gladio.
Sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is in your world. Killing is not the greatest satisfaction. Playing the master's power. Arise as its champion.
Strength, O Chosen. Against the darkness and abide in hope. sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance. By the covenants awakened, the six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. Stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness. It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the King, so must the King sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of Providence shine within.
Everybody go. Demons everywhere.
Yeah.
So I think I'm gonna end this part here. I have quite a way to travel, and I'm alone, so the fights are gonna take a while. So this has been part 11 of my Final Fantasy 15 gameplay. If you like what you saw, give the video a like and subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with new videos as I post them. Also, if you like this game and are thinking about buying a copy for yourself, you can click my Amazon affiliate link below to go to the store page. Using the link will give me a percent commission on anything you buy, which would help me out a lot. Also, linked below will be a channel that my friends and I manage called Rob's Theory. Post videos on League of Legends, Overwatch, and other stuff sometimes, so be sure to check that out. So, until next time, see ya!